going to be showing you my autumn morning routine. Now, technically, autumn isn't until tomorrow, I'm pretty sure. It's still like summer here in Australia, and I'm so over it. So, pretty much, I'm going to be showing you what I do on a autumn morning, and this is not when I'm getting up and getting ready for school. This is just like my weekend routine. I hope you guys enjoy it. Let's get back into the video. If you could take my pulse right now, so when I first wake up in the morning, I just lie in bed for a bit until I am kind of a bit more awake and functioning properly. And then like any normal human being, I will grab my phone and check all of my social medias to see what I missed out on while I was sleeping. And on this particular morning, this was the morning after the whole dress thing happened on the internet, so I was kind of reading up on that and seeing what was going on with that whole situation because it really freaked me out. I saw both colors, but I also just checked Pinterest and Instagram and everything else. And then after I've finished doing that, I will get out of bed, and of course I have to make my bed. I cannot leave it unmade. I'm a little bit OCD about that. Everything has to be in place and made and looking nice. So I make my bed. I will then make my way into the kitchen to get myself some breakfast, and this morning I was having a croissant and some almonds, and I also decided to put on some apples and cinnamon peanut butter. Then I'll just sit at my desk with my breakfast and I'll either do some homework, or like this morning I decided to watch a few YouTube videos and catch up on all that. And I usually am either watching Nikki and Gabby Beauty, the Shaytards, or Sweet Emmelines, because those three accounts are my favorite at the moment. And then I go and have a shower, and I use Olay Fresh FX to wash my face and a Victoria's Secret body wash. And for my makeup, I just do the same foundation routine that I do in every single video, so I thought there's no point in showing it in this one. And during autumn, I like to apply a little more like a darker blush and a little like more of it, just so it's a lot more prominent and it really gives a nice warmth to my face. And then of course I'm filling in my eyebrows, as you always should do. And then after that, for my eyeshadow, I'm applying a light color onto my whole lid. And then I'm taking a darker color and applying that in my crease. And the rest of this makeup section is sped up. That's why it looks a bit funny, and that's why I'm doing it so fast. But then I'm just doing a winged eyeliner. And winged eyeliner is my favorite thing to do for my makeup during the autumn. No more. And then of course I will be applying my Benefit They're Real mascara, because that is like the only mascara that I ever use. And for my hair, recently I have been wearing it half up, half down a lot, just because I think it looks nice and it's out of my face, so it's practical as well. And for my outfit, my crop t-shirt is from American Apparel and my skirt is from Cotton On. So that is all for today's video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. I worked super hard on it, so give it a thumbs up if you like it. And if you are not subscribed already, please make sure that you subscribe. I will have all of my social media links down in the description bar. If you have any video requests at all, let me know and I will be sure to check them out and possibly do them for you, and I'll see you guys in my next video.